It just says loading.
Hello there.
Oh god, I forgot you and your fucking zoom.
It is really dark.
Oh, this, we're right at the start again.
We only have these guns.
And so we didn't have the silts.
Oh no. I dropped ammo, I think. Shit. I forgot how to walk. Oh god, I've dropped more. Well,
I think it's gone right down into the floor.
I've lost two mags already. Well, let's just go with it.
You can grab the ones down here. Oh my god, there's like some armor in
there. You take some.
There you go.
Sorry about that.
Remember where you get your... Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Hope it has some juice left.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Nice.
It feels so weird.
It does.
Don't open, huh? Yeah, you probably got a generator. Nice.
Oh, we're gonna have to do the wave shit works. Again.
Yeah.
Oh, with no sub.
Be spooky. Hmm.
A recoil starter. Step, ladies and gentlemen, what do we have here? Some more old stuff. Oh. Now that gun looks kind of nice. Check it out.
Oh,
it's what they say in case of emergency.
I'm just going back to the middle of the room.
You'll serve me well.
Got it.
So how do we get in here?
I'm not sure.
Oh, there's a door around the back apparently. Like that way, but there's no way in that way.
No, there isn't. Okay. Are you with me?
No.
Where are you? Ah.
Jesus Christ.
Jump scare. There's a Glock
Looks
there
like
if you want to.
People set up camp here. Let's see if they left anything useful.
Okay, I'm terrible. Isn't there more ammo up here before we go in?
Yeah. Well, somewhere.
Yeah, here. Oh god. Okay.
Oh, and then you get the... The key. And then there's more ammo.
Check it out, a key. But this opens up that door that says do not open. Lucky me.
Grab the ammo, quick.
I don't see the ammo.
Right here.
Okay. You're kind of in my way. Oh.
Ooh, the Glock was fucking meaty. You go back into the middle of the room again? Shit.
Okay. Did we... Where was the part where you got the shotgun? Didn't we have to blow something up?
That's the next part.
Oh, okay. Where do we go?
Through here.
Oh, yeah. This.
It doesn't work, remember? It's like all the other ones.
Are you sure?
Oh shit, you're a genius. Okay, this level is not as terrifying anymore.
Yes, every problem can be solved by blowing stuff up.
So there was a barrel you could shoot instead of using the grenade.
Alright. Do you want to get the, you can get the shotgun. Just leave some pistol ammo for me if there's any.
Loads. That's one thing.
That's everything here.
Resistant
one. Right. I'll leave that for you. Are you with me?
What a wizard Jordan is.
I'm not sure if I'm missing all the time, or sometimes I'm hitting them and they're just... It's not very clear.
Big meaty boys.
Hmm. One light would be nice.
We don't have a key for this building, do we?
No.
Oh wait, apparently we do. Watch out. I'm not missing any health.
Okay.
What is grenade on top of these filing cabinets for you. Oh.
The key's right here.
Shotgun shells.
Key's right here.
Hey, a key.
More shotgun shells.
Pistol ammo.
Tennis ball.
What's that there?
Alright, I think we're done.
Thick?
Huh? No, take your mask off, remember? Nope, that's a grenade. I don't know how it works. Oh, there you go.
Looks weird as fucking shit.
And it fell on the floor. There we go, it's on. Nice. So now where do we go?
Down here.
Where's down here?
By me.
Oh. This was a dead end, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, you get past here.
Oh no, 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 back.
I need to find another
back
way.
Back near the start, remember. Is it?
Over here.
No, no, that's the way to the endless shit.
Okay, so, oh, because I have the key.
Okay, I don't like the look of that. I have a flashlight though, so let's do this.
Okay, I guess we'll go. Wait, this is to leave though. Do we want to? I guess we do.
No, we still need to do the thing, don't we?
Which is
probably for the report.
This tour sucks.
Do we just keep going?
File a complaint with customer service.
Okay. How you doing? Okay. He's not feeling it.
Yeah, he's.
I just went up there and got slapped a bit. I guess we'll just jump down. He's still alive. Stop.
Oh, there's a machine pistol here for you.
Oh, what a shot.
And there's the winch.
Hey, a winch.
Cool.
It came in useful before.
Alright, so.
Okay. This baby's coming with me.
I'll switch. Is there any ammo for it?
Yeah. You should document them.
Okay, I'll try not to get in until we're panicking.
Oh.
Do you want me to try it? Okay. Good stuff. So we gotta go back.
I think that to the left had somewhere you can go up.
Up here?
Yeah.
Oh. Sometimes I don't know, I aim for the head all the time, and I'm it's probably just.
You have to keep your gun parallel. Because if you've got the bent, like, you see, if you're shooting like that, you're shooting down. So you have to keep it straight on.
I guess I'll jump down. Yeah, that's... Is there anything around there? Oh, Christ. Oh, yeah, yeah, oh, that's where we came from. Okay, cool.
So
now we've got to go to the endless shit, I think. Or the big wave. We got grenades this time, and you got plenty of shotgun ammo, I hope.
No. Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you
get
do this time?
Machine gun ammo.
You pissed someone off, huh?
Yeah, you take that as well. You got a Glock.
A Glock's fucking yeet.
Yeah, it's just gonna go through your pistol ammo quite a lot.
Well, thanks, Fred.
I've got the semi-auto revolver.
God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just
trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like...
Oh, God,
you know,
behind.
Just wanna chill.
Oh, God, I'm still in you.
My phone's dead.
On the floor to your right. Down.
Loads more coming than they're running. Right now.
Oh god, I twitched my eye for a sec.
I'm shooting him around here.
Oh. Didn't mean to fire.
Oh no, I am not.
Alright, he's not. Just making sure this guy's not getting up again.
We should have healed up before we came.
Yeah, probably. Be careful.
Wait, that's it. That did not feel as bad.
It's actually much easier than the other night.
Damn, that was a close call.
I think we have all the tools to get out of here.
I got what I need.
And we've got all the lights on, so maybe go all the way up to the top.
Okay, an elevator. That's my way out. Fits perfectly. Thank you.
I will light the power up.
Okay. Power. Coming up. Goodbye, you dusty mine. Arrivederci, I won't be coming back.
Hey.
Bye. Flashed your way out. But there's going to be some gauge even where it's like, do that one without turning on lights, which we basically did last night. We're like, who the fuck are you? I'm just listening to chill music while we're doing this as well. So good.
It was stressful the other night when we did it, though. Yeah. To be fair.
Well, at least there we knew, like, what basically what we needed to do anyway. So all we had to do was find out where that winch was. Waiting for a replay.
Yeah, it's taking a while. I don't know what. Oh, there we go. Cool. Oh. Pistol ammo. I think. That's shotgun ammo. Alright, you take.